TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 10 a.m. Eastern Time update. We're 30 minutes into the trading day, and guess what, folks? We got markets. They're accelerating back to positive territory with the S&Ps trading at 44.44. We're up 1 point. You get the tech stocks up 26 points, 15,021. We've had some two-way action in the markets in the last couple of days, folks. That is great action. For Larry's event coming up tomorrow, folks, on the front page of TFNN, we got a two-way market. We got a VIX right now to jump over, trading at 17.89. Now, interesting action. I talked about it on my program early this morning. You have a VIX trading at 18, let's call it, right? We're within 3 pennies of 18, okay? But guess what, folks? We got the S&Ps trading basically where we're at, almost to the highs of Thursday, okay? The S&Ps right now are trading at a price level we were at a noon Thursday. Well, for some context here, at noon on Thursday, folks, you had the VIX trading at 15.62. So we have the S&Ps at the same exact price point, but the market, probably rightfully so, pricing in a little bit more premium, seeing the fact that we've had two sell-offs. When you talk about the sell-offs that we had on Monday, where you accelerate to a low about 44.32 before charging higher, and then yesterday's sell-off, you trade from 44.76 down to 44.11. This morning, though, they're buying the dip. S&P's back to flat at 44.43. Dow, negative by just 10 points as it trades higher as well on the open. You got the Russell down just 2 points right now. Crude trading at 66.89. Gold contract giving it back a little bit on the open. You're negative by $2 so far this morning. We jump around to some of the companies with earnings this morning. You got Target shares out with their numbers. Pretty strong numbers, all things in context. You're down about 1.3% on this stock, though. For some context, as I mentioned, Target, you're talking about opening the year at about 180, and Target's trading at 250 right now. How about Lowe's? Up 8.5%. Check out that bar on Lowe's. I'm going to take that drawing off so you can see. You accelerate low to 182 yesterday, and just like that, you're back up to 197 on Lowe's. The recent high on Lowe's on July 23rd, you're talking about a high of 201, all-time highs of 215 back there in May. The other company out with their numbers, we got TJ Maxx out with their numbers, up about 0.75%. A little bit of volatility on the open for them as well, and we'll finish it up. We'll jump to Walmart that's catching a bid probably on some Target number strength. We got Home Depot shares up 1.7% on Lowe's strength, I imagine. All right, folks, stay tuned. We're going to replay this hour. Basil's up. We got Fast Market coming up at 11. Larry Pesavento's at noon, folks. We've been talking about it. Tomorrow's the day. Check it out on the front page of TFNN. Get signed up for Larry at noon. Steve Rhodes at 1, Dave White at 2, Tom O'Brien, my dad, live at 3. Be right back, folks.